Hey y'all, welcome back to our channel. I'm Ty.
And I'm Stevie.
And today we're doing a celebrity smashing pass, and we have 33 celebrities.
Smash or pass?
The same thing.
No, it's not.
Anywho, do you want to start it off?
The first one on our list is Beyonce.
I'm passing on sis.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pass on too.
I don't like Beyonce, sorry. I don't like her.
Like, I like her music and I like her as a person. I just don't like sexually. I wouldn't have sex with Beyonce.
Her music good, I guess. I don't listen to her, so whatever.
Next. I do.
Anywho, next we have Drake. I'm gonna have to smash Drake. You know, little cute red. I don't even like light skins, but Drake is fine.
I'm gonna smash like Drake too.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I like Drake.
Okay.
The next one we have is Lil Wayne.
Old Wayne or new Wayne? Can we do old Wayne?
Lil Wayne, period.
Old Wayne, I would smash. I used to be in love with Lil Wayne, but new Wayne, I'm gonna have to pass on him. New Wayne is not what's popping. His music, yeah, but him. You know I used to love Lil Wayne. You know they used to be bae.
Well, I don't care. Yeah, old Wayne, new Wayne, country Wayne, anything with Wayne. I'm gonna have to pass. The next one we have is Katy Perry.
I'm gonna have to pass on sis.
Yeah, she a little crazy. I'm gonna have to.
She made some nice music, but I'm gonna have to pass on sis.
The next one we have is Jennifer Lopez. Oh, y'all know that bae, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to smash on that now. Yeah. Go ahead.
Next we have the one and only Rihanna.
Oh, that's my wife.
You know I'm smashing all day long, boo. If you see this video, just hit me up in the DMs, you know. We can make some shake. You could join too. But you know, everybody know that Rihanna is gonna always be bae. She come after you, but she's bae.
Okay, next one we have is Ellen DeGeneres.
I'm gonna have to smash her. She's just so fine.
Now, me and Ellen, we best friends. You know, that's my dog, you know what I'm saying? But I'm
gonna
have to pass on Ellen.
Why would you pass Ellen?
Because that's my dog, my best friend, you know what
I'm saying? Oh,
she
wanted
it. Yeah, that's my dog. So,
well, Ellen, you could smash me, girl. Okay, next we have Stevie J. I smash Stevie J. He's fine to me.
They're my dog too, so I'm gonna have to pass on my boy. Yeah. Y'all know.
Stevie J. next we have is
you showing up, man.
We have Cardi B.
Y'all know.
Cardi B pregnant and all.
Watch out now.
Wait.
I respect, you know, I'll see, you feel me? So I'ma let him have it. But as soon as she drop, you know,
I smashed both of them. Wait, what we talking about?
Okay. The next one we have is Jocelyn Hernandez.
I smash her. Cause I want to see, like, if she, you know how she be all talk. I want to see if she about what she really talk about, you know. So I'll smash her. Well, just to see. Minus all the craziness.
Cause you know, you know when I.
Okay.
You know,
okay. Okay.
Y'all already
okay.
know.
Okay.
Okay. They don't need you'll to know. Have to, you'll have to do that.
Because they don't need to know what you're talking about.
Because just... I don't want her to be crazy. Like somebody.
Stop.
So, I'm going to have to pass on six. I don't need all that now.
Next, we got Wiz Khalifa. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Next, we got Donald Trump. Hell no. Hell to the fuck no. Hell no. I'm passing on it.
I ain't even else. What type of shit it is?
Okay, we got Kim Kardashian. Minus her unproportioned booty, I would probably smash her.
Minus all that surgery she got, I probably would smash. But right now, I'm gonna have to pass. Cause babe, that's too much ass for me.
I mean,
it be done knock me the fuck out. Bitch, I'm tired as hell. That's too much.
I still smash minus the booty, you know. I like how she look.
Yeah, she's a beautiful woman. Chris Brown, y'all know, I'm gonna go ahead and smash that.
Idris Elba, now that's one fine specimen. He is, girl, he's real fine.
He is.
It's like the older he get, the finer he get.
That's how I feel like Keyshawn gonna be. It's my boy, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? That's how it's gonna be. Jay-Z.
No, passing on that.
No, I don't even know why Beyonce did that.
Do you see?
Like, but it's okay.
They make good money together.
They do now. They do.
But it's a no-go.
Okay.
Next, we got Mariah Carey. I'm going to have to pass on her. I don't like her.
Mm-mm.
And she getting old.
What's she supposed to do?
But she look like she getting old. You know how you got these nice, older black women?
Mm-hmm.
That don't look like they aging. She look like she aging to me. I'm not here for it.
Okay. Well, Nicki Minaj. Right now,
I'm gonna pass on her.
Now, when she first came out, I was just like, yo. But right now, and how she came to the BET Awards.
Did y'all not see her frontal? Please tell me y'all did not see that mullet. Like, what was you going to see? You know that you make too much money for that.
Girl. She was like iced tea. You know, maybe having
a
thing.
With the ponytail.
Girl. I know y'all love Nicki.
I don't. I'm you sorry. Know, I'm a diehard Rihanna. Whatever. Sorry.
Mm-mm. Okay. Eminem. You know, I love me. I'm about to go ahead and smash him.
Eminem?
M&M. Yeah.
You gonna smash him? Ew.
Mind your business.
You
ain't
my business.
Dig up Stevie Wonder.
I'm gonna have to pass on Stevie Wonder. You can't even see what you're doing.
That mean, he probably don't know what he's doing.
No. Sorry, Stevie. Mr. Wonder?
I answer.
You have to.
No, because you didn't put him on over here. Just put him over here now.
No! You have to say smash your head.
Anyway, I'm going to the next one.
Oh, you lame.
50 Cent. Oh, baby. Baby.
I think I was smashing.
Baby, he look good now.
I think I was smashing, especially in Power. I think I smashed him.
Girl. Okay. No, I ain't answering them one either because she play too much.
Yeah, I got Whoopi Goldberg. Sorry, Whoopi.
I'm passing too. I ain't even putting on my side.
You might get a hold of them dreads though, you know. Okay. No.
Snoop Dogg.
Y'all, I used to be scared of Snoop Dogg. I used to be scared of him. And baby boy, I was scared of him. But I'm going to pass Uncle Snoop. He the uncle. You can't smash the uncle.
I'm going to pass on the two. Future.
I smash Future. Grab a hold of them dreads. You should get some dreads.
No.
Who would you smash Future?
No. I win.
Why not?
Naive? The next one is Eve. Baby. I'm going to go ahead and smash that.
Eve, baby. Lord, I smashed the old Eve, the new Eve, the future Eve. Eve.
Eve.
Eve is what it say.
The next one is Blue.
If y'all don't know who Blue is from Bad Girls Club. With the blue fro, her fro ain't blue no more, but girl, oh, I smashed the hell out of Blue. I let her smash me. Blue, if you're watching this, you just know I was down from day one. Would you smash back?
No. Me and Blue will be like them friends with benefits. I go ahead and smash them. But at the end of the day, it's my homie. Don't nobody know.
So your homie hit me up then?
No.
Okay, next we got Mariska Hegarty, Olivia from Law & Order. Now, I would smash her. It's just something about her being a detective. You know? Mm-hmm. Don't have to
take
the
work.
I would smash her.
I'm well,
I'm
the show. Well,
I'm gonna have to face. Why would you bash her? Have
it
you not seen her?
It don't matter. I'm gonna
do you pull up?
No. No. No.
Anyway. Okay, next. Ooh. Jesus. Next we got Lauren London. I would smash Lauren London.
Hell no. Yeah. It's just her vibe, just everything, like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know, because I feel like she'll be a little too soft, you know?
Soft?
You know, shy still.
I'm the bad one.
I don't want no shy bitch.
Alright.
It's a smash and a pass, depending on how it should be, you know? You get it?
Man, I'm smash. But the next one is Jessie J.
Jessie J, who is that?
On smash.
Let me look up what she look like real
quick. On smash. You feel me?
Jessie J. How long? Okay, I probably would smash Jessie J. With the short haircut, but with hair, no.
Man, I don't give a fuck.
Of course you don't.
You feel me?
Next we have Ella Mai. Boot up.
Y'all, that baby. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think I pass on her.
What?
No. I smash her just to hear her voice, like hear her accent. You know?
Yeah,
I smash her. I smash her.
What type of shit is that? Man, nah. But, Karrueche. Oh. Y'all already know.
I'll smash.
You know what I'm saying?
You're getting a little too hype, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am.
Y'all.
I'll smash. Who else we got? SZA. I'm gonna have to pass on SZA. I'm gonna have to pass on her. I haven't seen her, you know, like.
Yeah.
You know.
I'm going to pass on her, too.
I'm going to pass on her. I like your music, but yeah. I'm going to pass on you. Last one is Kalani. I'm passing on her.
Yeah. Bitch, I'm smashing you, really.
It's just, I don't.
You know what I mean?
I don't like, well, I ain't going to say I don't like her. I don't listen to her music. Because I don't like the way she sounds. Like, it sounds like she be whining. And you might whine in the bed. I might just pass on you, sis. But Rihanna, and blue. Hit me up. Just hit me up in the DMs, you know. Okay.
I'm gonna hit you. Bye.
Okay, y'all. That was it for our smash or pass.
Yeah.
Celebrity edition. If you want us to do another one, if you want us to do the YouTuber edition, we'll do that. But you have to like this video, put them in the comments. You know, just let us know. We'll do a part two with YouTubers.
Yeah.
And I know we've been gone,
but it only been cause I've been at work.
And we both been at work.
Yeah.
We had time.
Yeah.
But you know, we not gonna neglect y'all. We not gonna do that to y'all no more. We not. We promise. We promise.
We promise. Pinky promise.
Pinky promise. We're not gonna do y'all like that no more. But anywho, if you did like this video, give us a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe and follow us on our social media platforms so we can like keep in touch, you know?
Yeah.
We could be one big happy family.
Yeah, because y'all the fam, man.
Of course, of course.
Y'all the fam.
We love y'all. I love y'all more than she do, maybe, but you know.
Y'all the ST fam.
See y'all in our next video. We love you always and forever.